Toad.
Man, I ain't got no intro for y'all, man. Let's get right into it. My top five future Metro. Keeping too much on my kitchen, I press the tent. For your round of birth, you flooded VVS. Let's go, nigga. Trapping it at the fire and not my crashing wreck. Round at the department, going to galaxy. Laced up at least, he ain't got money on my body, yeah. Yeah, set the tone like that? Come on, Future. They know what we want, man. Let's keep going with that. You know what I'm saying?
Cut it out, man.
Yeah. And if I had another mansion, I'm getting claustrophobic. When I bought a bigger Maybach, I'm getting claustrophobic. Yo. When back extended found them, I'm getting claustrophobic. Make sure that Robbie and drop, cause I get claustrophobic.
He said, when I bought a bigger mansion, I'm getting claustrophobic. Come on, bro.
Sitting inside that hybrid looking like a pirate. Uh-huh. Fresher than your stylist, fresher than a stylist. Presidential rolling niggas.
Oh my God!
85 points, Ocho Cinco
dime.
$1 million fountain, I won't even drive it. Chauffeur Louis Vuitton, ice on my sleeve, got it out that mud. Transport and cheese, we selling drugs.
Yeah. That shit is crazy, like. And he shouted out Credential. Shout out to Corey and DJ, man. It's a particular sound I'm looking for with these two, that dark, like. Him at 21, Metro, when he gets in that bag, cinematic, and like, it just feels a way, you know?
Rex on Rex live together. Sit red talk to the devil. Rosetta Stone forever. High yellow, there we go. High jacket Cinderella. Truck off from track to trouble. Pour AC to ring on this. Real ice with bad bitch this. Rex on Rex live together. Sit red talk to the devil.
You know it's Harper's Lowe's. Two M's that's on the pedal. This bitch made that bitch jealous.
It's that dark shit I'm talking about right there. He said, man, big old. Bezel. That's it. It goes, bro. It goes. It rides. Like, you can't skip that.
Just take it. Just take it. Suck it up. Swallow it. We're going to win this Sunday.
You know what I'm saying?
Balenciaga, Lando sticks included. That nigga spit out a gun. Hold it two hands to carve it. Either you travel or run. Always the time she flies. Stacking it. Breaking it. All the way up to juvenile. Serving. Check it. I was still in school.
Watch another one, GTA. He said, whatever I'm with, my baby with it too. Like, it's a go, bro.
What did he say? What
did
he say?
I'm trying to 2 feet to get a tweet. Round with 200 rounds on the seat. Burning on me, I'm about to get a beat.
Go.
I hit a pop star on the go. I got a supermodel in my lap. Bring down a dog, jacket in the trap. Fucked off a half a dollar shooting crap. I put your rap career in my head. Niggas so creaky, part of the business. Loaded on sticks, ready to go to war. Move like the military on tour. I got my finesse game on point. Caught in the movie, Spike Lee, join it.
Hey, now that flow switch is OD. What he said? I got a man, come on.
I got a lit bitch, she gone. I'm for some drug money on the earth. I get a line on you, we started.
He started bombing on me. Why did they not have Gunna on here? See, this is what the fuck I'm talking about, bro. Like, guess they don't trust him. That was my top five. Overall, I'm not gonna lie, the album kind of failed me a little bit. Like 6 or 7 out of, I think it was like maybe 16 or 17 tracks. I also like the one with Kendrick, but I'm not going to play that one necessarily all the time. You know what I'm saying? It's good for shake up the game, notoriety, you know. I'm looking forward this year for a lot of producers to come outside, you know, and have their joint albums. Monty Booker, Weezy, Turbo, even Taurus, you know what I'm saying? These are all very, very respectable. Or even, what is that? It'd be from Cash, not from YouTube. Cash Cobain, that's his name. Let me know if y'all enjoyed this album. Let me know y'all top five or even top track from the album. If y'all enjoyed this, leave me a like, subscribe, and comment down below. More albums, songs, public interview requests. I'm gonna be outside doing the public interviews. Drop some questions that y'all wanna see and stuff like that. I got some more new music for y'all on the way. YouTube Shorts. And a long form video, so y'all stay tuned for that. Need y'all to have a great rest of y'all night, evening, and day. And always remember to control what you can control, man. Peace and love.
Still waiting for the morning, got bikini and chill. Don't you miss me, I'll kick it with my new bitch. I still hang around, even though you can't get.